Local kids getting out of the classroom today and into the community to help those who need it most. We caught up with students from Guardian Angel School at the FreeStore FoodBank this afternoon. They filled more than 500 packs of food and necessities for people who really need it, those families in need throughout the weekend.
Every time you make a new bag, you think that's one child that's going to go to bed not feeling hungry.
Other students served at Matthew 25 Ministries, St. Vincent de Paul, St. Joseph Orphanage, and the Ronald McDonald House.